All right, so we're going to install the keyboard shortcuts for this application just to make sure that they're in place. And again, this is under Software, Keyboard Shortcuts for Blender. And there is also going to be a link in the video right underneath the video. So you download that file that's in the link and you go File, User Preferences, and you go Import Key Configuration. And then you choose it onto your desktop. I got it saved here. And then you choose Maya. Now in the last video I might have went through that already, but again, this is the place that people get the most stuck over because they can't figure out how to move around. Also, it would be a good idea to save the user settings just like that. So now, anytime I start up the program, I also have this drop down here, and I can click here, and I should have the exact same setup. Also, if you have a laptop computer, emulate NumPad helps. I keep this clicked, even if I'm on my desktop computer, because it prevents me from hitting the 1 through 9 keys at the very top of the keyboard and losing my pieces. Alright, so that's keyboard shortcuts. A couple of these videos are going to be really short and they're going to all tie in together. So this is something I can just reference to students about keyboard shortcuts. So please move on to the next video.